We are actually here with the sheriff who help us to manage the process to the helps to Gaza. Sheriff, can you introduce yourself?
My name is Safra Sharif. I'm based in United Kingdom, Manchester. I've been here for the last 4 or 5 months since the genocide has started. We've been helping brothers here and other charities to send aid trucks into Gaza.
Okay. How does the process work to distribute the aids to Gaza? Can we explain that?
Yes, so we buy all the goods from Egypt. We have to buy them from here to send them to Gaza. We load them onto these trucks as we are doing now. These trucks will go to Ismailia, and then through the Ismailia tunnel, they will go to Al-Arish. Once the exit is clear for Rafah crossing, usually takes up to between 1 to 3 days. It will go through Rafah crossing to Israel, where they will scan the truck, check everything is good, and then it will go through the Rafah crossing straight into Gaza.
Thank you so much. Do you have a message for the Muslim community? Because, you know, for the Ummah, it's something very important that what Gaza is living right now.
As we all know, Gaza is striving really, really hard. People are dying of hunger. So obviously, a lot of people are saying aid is not getting in. This is not true. We are sending aid all the time. And this will be a massive contribution, 10 trucks of aid. This will, inshallah, feed over 50,000 people. It's a big contribution. Keep donating and keep supporting this cause, please.
Thanks so much, Sharif. Barakallahu fik. Assalamu alaikum.